Real Madrid have the priceless opener.
Oh, look, from experience, I can tell you that the first goal is always vital in any final. It can make such a psychological difference.
He was caught there, and he's won himself a free kick. It's certainly going to be a card. Not just any card, it's a red. Rafael Varane, I'm sure, has a few things to say about it, but he'll need to watch his reaction, otherwise he'll be in even more trouble. Benzema, Cristiano Ronaldo, not the best of challenges, it's a foul. Chiellini pumps it upfield. Little in the way of subtlety in that tackle. He's on his way. He takes a shot. Oh, that was a fine solo effort.
Well, he knew he needed a better angle to get a shot away, and I suppose at least he showed the best option. It just didn't come off.
It's Pogba. Evra. Pogba, it's opened up nicely for him. That would have been some goal.
Well, they just weren't able to deal.
And that brings to an end what was a pretty tense first half. So, we've had 45 minutes of this final. What do you make of it so far?
Real Madrid have the lead, and obviously it's going to be the happier dressing room at half-time, but it'll be interesting to see what they do second half. I really think that they should push on and do more of what we saw as we approached half-time.
Tight old game this, 1-0 the score. And he's fouled him. That will see him go into the referee's notebook. Well, it would appear he's in considerable discomfort, and there's obvious concern on the faces of his teammates. Forward it goes. Modric. Vidal. Ogbonna knocks it forward. Get it away. It swung into the middle. A real tussle for the ball. Llorente will be penalised for that. Off, a second yellow. Toni Kroos goes off for an early bath, and it's left his manager with a headache. Juventus have a free kick for that. Is the referee going to his pocket? Yes, he is, and he's off. Real Madrid will be forced into a change following this red card, and any potential suspensions will provide further problems for the manager. Good try, but no goal.
But when he struck that, he must have thought it was going in. Such are the margins of success and failure in this game. That was so close.
Buffon does all that's asked of him there. Lichtsteiner looking to receive the ball. Break could be on. Llorente. Llorente shoots! he find a finish? And tucked in! And how crucial might that be for Juventus?
When you can produce a first touch that is as good as that, you're on a winner. And it was all done with consummate ease. That's just lovely to watch. A beautiful flow.
They kick off with parity restored.
Yeah, in a game like this, every chance is vital. But they're back on level terms.
Modric. It's Ronaldo. Ronaldo wins it back. Juventus on the ball, but not being very threatening with it. And he's made sure that's not getting through. Modric. Benzema. Defence does its job. Now there's a chance to counter. Only the keeper to beat. Just the keeper to beat. Goal! Juventus! In a straight duel like that, there was only going to be one winner.
I just thought he was alert and direct. There was no messing about. He was too quick for the keeper, and that's a fine finish.
Juventus now up by a goal.
Yeah, for me, this team seems to find it easier to attack than defend. But now they're going to need to dig in at the back a bit.
Llorente, a chance, and a goal-saving tackle. Modric with a sliding tackle. This goes for a throw-in. They seem devoid of options, but they have to do something.
Well, it doesn't have to be pretty now, just direct and into that box.
Well intercepted, saw the danger and got to it.
Evra,
Marquisio, Vidal, Lichtsteiner, and that's gone straight to the keeper, Sergio Ramos, Pirlo, Marquisio. It's Llorente, played through the middle, and he's offside, the flag is up. Modric. Long ball forward. The tension here is pretty unbearable, only one goal separating them, and just 5 minutes left. Challenge, robust but fair. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Ronaldo! Real Madrid with a big chance and a big miss. Benzema with the foul. Marquisio, who we've just seen score that goal.
They need a bit more urgency in their play. Time is ticking away.
The ball's with Cristiano Ronaldo. He's not taking any risks there. Full-time whistle within sight.